It must be 9 or 10 minutes at this already now. Unbelievable. He swung around in the first place to get into that and he nearly took my bloody mirrors off. And here he is now again. Look, look. He's at least 10 minutes at that. Fucking half an hour he's doing that. Hasn't a fucking clue. He nearly took my mirrors off there swinging around as well. He hasn't a fucking clue what he's doing. Ah, but look, it's seriously like. I know, yeah. Alright. Fucking this is unreal, boy. He's trying to get onto that bay there. Now I wouldn't mind, you know, if he was a young lad, like, but he's not. He's about, I'd say he's well into his 50s, you know. Come on, Mr. Warber, you can do better than that. Be laughing, it's not really funny. It's not really funny. Ah, here. For the love of God. Mustn't have any loading bays like this over in Hungary. It's not like he's restricted for space. He's got a big huge yard. Like, he's loads of room there to maneuver. Alright, have another go. Ah, here, lad, seriously. Come on, Christmas is coming. Santy'll be here in a minute. For the love of God. Alright, he's taking a break. Come on, this time, Warber. Come on. Come on. Head her on, horse. Pack her on. Nope. Ah, Lord. Seriously. Should I get out and do it for him or what? I'm going to have to put a new clutch on that lorry. Nope. And again. Over seven minutes now. I think I should get paid. I think we should get a pay rise. I mean, Jesus Christ. I mean, has that chap come all the way from Hungary driving like that? And he's not young, like, he's not a